This photo is of Chief John Smith, who at the time it was taken was allegedly 132 years old. John was an Ojibwe North American Indian who lived in the area of Case Lake, Minnesota. John was allegedly born as early as 1784 and was said to have been 137 years old when he died of pneumonia in 1922. John had 8 wives and no biological children, although he adopted a son called Tom. John became the poster boy for numerous stylized images of Ojibwe life, which were sold as cabinet photos and postcards, and became something of an attraction. In 1920, he appeared as the main feature in a motion picture exhibition that toured the US, featuring aged Native Americans. The exact age of John at the time of his death has been a subject of controversy, with some arguing that it was disease and not age that made him look the way he did, and some believing he was less than 100 years old at the time of his death.